My, my, what manner of place is this? A path to redemption? Or a road to damnation?
I caught it bad just today. You hit me with a call to your place.
What's better than a devil you don't know? A devil you do.
The devil with the silver tongue.
Ah, yes, the tongue. Yet another piece of pleasurable anatomy you'll soon have to do without.
Raphael was his name, right?
Am I a friend? Potentially.
He's trying to lure us into a game he knows we can't win.
But a savior, that's for certain.
Spare me the parables. I have no intention of bargaining with the likes of him.
That's because you still have hope. But when he becomes your last hope, remember this. He'll require of you only what you're least ready to part with. And then require more still.
I've grown quite fond of you, you know, in my way. I admit, you've impressed me. I wasn't sure you'd make it this far.
Nickel is so indulgent of his favorites.
You might think you'd give up anything for a cure, but the devil won't take just anything.
Tell me, oh apple of my eye, I have this picture in my head of you tossing and turning in the middle of the night, thinking strange things, dreaming strange dreams. There's only one little voice you really should listen to.
It'll take everything.
I want the crown that dominates the elder brain. Mine. I swear to you, I have the solution to your problem.
It wasn't the only way. He just wanted to get you under his thumb. Do you really expect him to keep his word? You think he'll stay far away from you forevermore, or will he come knocking again and again and again? As long as he has that contract, he owns you.
I'll be seeing you. When I do, we dine.
The mouse smiled brightly.
It outfoxed the cat. Ta-ta. For now.
Then down came the claw. And that, love, was that.